Well, hello there. Welcome to your ASMR Reiki treatment today. I'm Kelly Jean, and I will be your Reiki. On scanning the body, going through all the different parts and just clearing them out. Now, if you fall asleep, don't worry. Reiki knows no time and space, so no matter where you are, no matter what time it is, the Reiki energy knows where to go, what to do, where to flow, and it works every time. So now, that is your only job, is to receive. Before I go further, I just want to tell all of you to come over and check out my Patreon page. I'm having fun with it, and I'm still deciding on my theme for November. This month's theme, for wherever you are, or whatever month you're watching this, it is on balance. It's more of like a practice, an awareness, an opening, an activation of that vibration. So it's the good kind of work. Because I like to work if I like what I'm doing, right? Okay, so we're gonna have you energetically lie down on the table. It's very soft, a soft blanket. Very good. Got some selenite here. I always like some point during my Reiki sessions because it's such a easy tool for practitioners to use. It is a soft stone. You can hear it. Little pieces sometimes scrape up. But it cleans itself, it's self-cleaning. So if anybody comes over and picks it up, it doesn't hold that energy. It's just always self-cleaning. And you can put your crystals on it to clear them. You don't have to put them out under the moonlight, which if you like to do that, that's okay too. But I have way too many crystals. And I don't make that time. Like, oh, no. So I clear my crystals with sage or with Reiki. The easiest thing and the quickest thing is just lay them on the selenite. Just a little tip. Alright. So, let's do this session for you. Let's get into it. So easy to just use something from the earth. Really gives the space a nice earthy smell. There we go. Just moving it. We won't spend too much time, just enough so that you can feel the energetic bathing. Just feeling the energetic bathing of this sacred medicine. Middle section, just taking a smoke, taking it down, allowing the space to clearing all the energies, positive or negative, and just neutralizing, and then it becomes a just a little bit of one of my favorite smells. The smell is like a sweet, woody bark type smell. The smell of Santo. Just coming all around the body. Calling in the positive light beams. Opening up the angelic realm. Calling in the positive energy into your space. Giving your body a easier time clearing because it feels good. And when you feel good, more things are able to open up. More things are able to clear. There we go. Excellent. I sound like Mr. Burns from The Simpsons. Excellent. Just for this session, just for today, just for this moment even, I release worry. Whatever you have going on, just allow yourself to not even care about it right now. You don't have to. Just release the worry. And just for today, just for this session, and just for this moment even, I release worry. I release anger. I am grateful for all my many blessings, and if you're able to think of maybe just one blessing, you can try that, setting your own intention within the intention. Today, in this session, I release any and all energies, any and all thoughts that are not serving my highest good. I release these energies. I release these thoughts. I release any and all energies that are not serving my highest good, and I release them with love and light. Today, I am allowing a gentle, unconditional, loving energy to flow to me and through me, opening the areas in my body that I need for healing, to be healed, and I am healed. And so it is. Jokore. little bit of oil. It's got selenite in it. My dad gave this to me. Some local place here. He got the oil. Some aromatherapy. I want to just flutter this gentle smelling. It's very, very light. Mixed with selenite, it's got some. It doesn't even say crystal essence, but it's basically like selenite water because it doesn't really have a smell. I don't even know what this selenite crystal essence. Aromatherapy from the crystal vaults. I love local. Local stuff makes me happy. Okay. So now that we've just kind of rushing the energy, clearing it, let's begin to go down the chakras, going down all the way, and I just want to start with the legs and feet. A little dance with Reiki. The Reiki energy going into your body. It activates a remembering in the body where the body goes, oh yeah, I know how to heal myself. So let's start with the feet. I want you to focus your attention on the area of your feet. I'm going to start with a Reiki symbol. Chokurei. This is going to help to not only ground you, so begin to clear any negative energy. In between your feet, having the infinity symbol that's in it, going back and forth in between your feet, both sides of your body. So. just want you to observe and then ask your body to release. Say thank you and release.
No.
I'm just going to continue to just give your legs some Reiki, brushing in every stroke. I'm just placing more Reiki into your body. Allowing this energetic massage to flow through you, flow to you, really knowing exactly where to go. If it goes anywhere else, that's okay, it's supposed to. And your feet.
Let's go up to your midsection. So right in here, pelvis, the lower back. I'm just gonna brush it out to the side. Use another infinity symbol. I just want you to notice any parts of your body that may feel a little tense or uncomfortable, or you're feeling a little dis-ease. And that's okay. If you don't or you do, just make sure that you're loving your beautiful body. Structure that is created, was created, that you have, that is for you. I'm gonna do a little halo. I'm just gonna laser beam this section for you. I'm just going to draw a halo so you can see. Bringing it down and placing it. This section, belly, around the belly button, a little above that lower back area. Just notice, like on both sides, there's lots of organs in there doing all of these wonderful things for you every day. You don't even know it. Your body's healing itself. Your body's just doing what it does. And sometimes it gets out of whack, but that's okay. Just take a moment to tell your body that you're so grateful for taking care of you and knowing exactly what to do so that you can heal right now in this session. Do another little halo right here with this midsection. And I'll draw it again for you. Halo. Brush it up and gently brush it up.
Hello. Space as well. I just want you to begin to notice again anything that comes up. Do you feel tight? Do you feel burning or any temperature? Any sensation? I'm just going to go down.
going to send a little selenite up your arms on both sides. There you go. Imagine this gentle sprinkle of Reiki selenite energy going up your hands, all the way up to your shoulders, the way to your midsection, all the way around. Go to your other side. There you go. Going down your beautiful arms and your hands and sprinkling this energy all the way on each side. Allowing your body to maybe do a little sparkly temperature change as the selenite just tingles in. Here we go. Going in the middle. Doing some infinity. Hello. Now I want to tap here, this section right here, and I want to tap here, and I just want you to see the tapping. If you are still with me, you can tap yourself, but this is a great way to, and the part is like on the thymus, right there. So, and this part's kind of like, kind of in the upper gastric area of your body. You can even kind of just pat. This is a great way to release emotions, release stuff. And you can even say to yourself, I am now releasing any and all emotions that I no longer need. I feel safe. I feel healthy. I'm releasing emotions that I no longer need. I am healed. I am healed. I am healed. There we go. And then later we'll come back up here and we'll tap on that just to give the full connection. Okay. Now let's really focus on. I'm just gonna go like this, really spreading this out on each side. Spreading it out. There we go. that heals the heart. It does many other things, but let's just pick one thing. So, I am open. I am activating my heart center. I am opening to the appreciation vibration. And I release anything that is not serving me right now in this moment. I let you go with light and love. Very good. Let's go up to your throat. Just pulling a little stuff out of your throat. No big deal. Just clearing that. We all have gunk stuck in there. The throat is so powerful. Self-expression. Let's do another infinity symbol going through it. I'm just going to use one of the other symbols for communication, and the infinity symbols go both ways, and there we go. Let's just put this right here, this symbol. Up to your third eye. Just tap there for just a second. There we go. clearing. I am opening. I am healing. And let's just make it go all the way around, as if we were just painting a beautiful flower. Beautiful flower. Just for you. Your unique flower of who you are. Your crown. This place that really connects you to your higher self, to the upper chakras, connecting to the soul star, causal, this delicate way. Higher dimensions. Kriya. Kriya. Giving you a little bit of a head massage. Getting all those follicles. Follicles? I think I said follicles. Healing energy go up and down your body, pulling it up from the earth and down to the cosmos at the top of your head, from the bottoms of your feet to the top of your head, going back and forth, this flowing energy. I hope that you I want to extend my gratitude to you for coming in today to see me. I hope that you have a wonderful rest, and I will see you very soon.